Okay, today's video is about how to boil the dumpling. We usually put that in the hot water or boil water. We don't fry them. Let's take a look here. Just make sure you don't do it like this. The shovel, I call it shovel. If you do it like this, you will break the shell of the dumpling. And you do it like that. Constantly keep it moving and rotate. The reason is that way it doesn't stick on the pan, that's why. So everyone gets hit evenly.